हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कवर कॉलम्स, दैट मींस हाउ टू एक्सट्रैक्ट रिक्वायर्ड कॉलम्स फ्रॉम डाटा फ्रेम. ओके, दिस इज टुडे टॉपिक, हाउ टू एक्सट्रैक्ट required column from a data frame. Okay, here my data frame, your data set is the df, from time df that will reflect total number of rows and columns. Here I am typing df dot head, so it will reflect top 5 rows. Okay, that was discussed in last video. So just here I am typing df dot columns. df dot columns, it will reflect the total number of columns name. Okay, columns name, where the columns name is R&D, admin, market, stat, profit, and that is showing df dot columns. I'm typing here, it will reflect total number of columns name, that is column name R&D, admin, market, stat, and profit. Okay, here I want to show only R&D. Okay, how can I write df dot R&D? Okay, it will reflect only the R&D values. Okay, only extract one column from the data frame. Data frame having the 5 column. If I want to extract only one from this data frame, then you can write this way also. And another way you can write df, okay, and type R&D. In this way you can write. You can write df dot column name, and also you can write df square bracket single column R&D. Okay, and if I type head here, it will reflect only head, and it will reflect only top five values. Okay, top 5 rows and with that in values. If I want to extract multiple columns, so what can I do? You can just I want R&D and admin. So what can I do? I just type df square bracket double square bracket and type here R&D. Okay, comma here admin. Okay, in this way I can call, that will reflect only these two columns from the data frames. Okay, if you want to show top 5 rows, then you can type here head. Okay, and also if you want to see the bottom 5 rows, then I can type here tail. It will show button 5 rows. Okay, so in this way you can extract selected column from multiple columns. Okay, and this way you can select that two way, dot column name, or in this way you can select a square bracket single column with column name. Or if you want to multiple column select, then you can select in this way. And also I want to select market, you can say in this way, you can type here MKT. So it will show this. Okay, hope you understand this. If you understand this, please like my video and please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Thanks for your time.